sliding turn. The sliding turn is used to change direction. By steering the kite back in the opposite direction, you can follow it on your board and head back where you came from. Learn this technique and many more on the Progression Kiteboarding Beginner 2nd Edition DVD.